Praise the Lord. Amen. Come on, if you jump up a rock and you put down, you can just get out in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord!
Some of you are not born again. I come to a couple that will there before you go. Praise God. It's upside there. Praise God. I'm a YouTuber. God has given me a talent of playing keyboard. There's a Tesla 50 keyboards that are gone, 20 keyboards that are gone. And when I met with this guy, our spirit rhymed together with him. I remember we served the Lord together with him in Kaka West. We danced like the world's business. And they came, there's only one person who came, then we prayed for them. So it is not easy to get a young guy like Savara Gadimiti and me, Funky, who are born again and who are inspiring a lot of youth outside there. Praise God. Maybe see me because they can come from. I want to talk to somebody. Now, me, I'm not going to sing, I'm not going to do anything. But if you're there and Savara has inspired you, let me tell you, behind whatever he is doing, it is God. Without God, you are nothing. Praise God. Adam Kinyamaza is a lot to you. Even if you keep quiet, it's a lot to you, but I'm giving you the secret. I see a lot of online guys here who are interviewing people outside there. But if you put God first, everything is going to be okay. In 1 year, I was able to get around 400,000 subscribers. That is in a year. So it is God. Saba, you have not stayed for long. Like uliona. So whatever we are telling people is that give your life to Jesus and stick with the Lord. And God is going to change your life. When I start telling people my story, education. But I'm just giving you the secret. Come on, Kopale. You have not given your life to Jesus. You don't have the password to heaven. You have not given your life to Jesus. You don't have success in you. But if you give your life to Jesus and stick at the truth, my friend, God is going to make you shine like Savara. Amen?
Amen.
And this is the beginning. This is the beginning. Great things are going to come out. Now, I mean, I don't have much cash, but in the I came with a team, Funky Jerry, you can lift it up, and Gaius and others. Savara,
write my name in the books of life.
I am born again. Amen. Come on, let's pray for. I want this man to lift up your hand. Let's pray for Karuma. I want to just open your mouth and speak to the Lord. Let's praise his life. Father, I thank you for Karuma. You have been using him at the social media, inspiring a lot of people. And God, today, your Holy Spirit has touched him. He has decided to accept your son, Jesus Christ, at his life. Father, I pray that God open doors for him. The desires of his heart, God, I pray that fulfill it in the mighty name of Jesus. Any weapon against his life, I render it powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Starting from today, Karuma is going to win souls. He is going to bring a lot of people like him to the Lord. And in Jesus' name, I pray and I believe. Come on, let's say amen.
Amen.
Amen.